Okay, everybody, welcome to another Minecraft production. This time we have Planet Earth 3. We have 5 sets of animal battles here. We're going to kick off with seal versus shark. Play the role of the fur seal of the rocky coast of South Africa. Commentary from the great Sir David Attenborough.
Here on Africa's southern coast, seals risk their lives every time they set out to eat. Powerful ocean currents attract huge shoals of fish. But in recent years, this stretch has attracted increased numbers of great whites too. Whites are shrewd hunters and use whatever cover is available. The seals are nimble when great whites are patient and have explosive acceleration, hitting top speed with just 5 swipes of their tails.
Okay, so the first task is pretty simple. Just swim through this. Shells of fish and collect our meals. We're just arcing round these areas, and there's another. Before our encounter with the great white. Okay, and stage 2. We have to gather up some seals. And avoid the great white. Where are you, my friends? Excellent.
The tables are turning. By sheer force of numbers, these fur seals drive the world's most notorious predator back out to sea.
So these seals worked in teamwork there. Great work. Through the power of numbers, cave fur seals are able to mob the great white shark and turn the tables on this predator. Okay, let's try playing the role of the great white shark next. Speed and element of surprise.
Here on Africa's southern coast, powerful ocean currents attract huge shoals of fish. But in recent years, this stretch has attracted increased numbers of great whites too.
And there he is.
Great whites are shrewd hunters and use whatever cover is available. The seals are nimble when great whites are patient and have explosive acceleration, hitting top speed with just 5 swipes of their tails.
Right, so we have chomp and boost. We shall follow this trail scent. We have a dancing shark. scent is leading us this way. Okay, so there are the seals. Try to use some stealth tactics here. And then hounds when possible. Let's go for this one. We have some success. Caught our sail. That is the completion of Sylvie Shark. The next battle is between Arctic Wolf and Musk Oxen. Starts as the predator. Location, Canada. These wolves are rebuilding their strength. We have to use our keen sense of sight and smell as well as speed.
Protected them through months of bitter cold. And now the sun is returning. This pack is led by an experienced female. If she can't lead them to food, the coming winter could be their last. Prey is spread over such a vast area that they must be constantly on the move in search of it. But finding prey is only the beginning.
Okay, first task as pack leader. These vast lands is to locate the oxen. Assault shall begin. Looking to disrupt the pack and catch a meal. Okay, it's just a case of getting very close. Intimidating the pack, if possible. And there we have it.
A calf stumbles, and the pack leader immediately closes in. A much needed meal.
Okay, so we have a pack of fed wolves now. Okay, first stage. We are looking for wolves. So we know what we're dealing with. Two there. There's one. Straight away another. That's all seven wolves. And now attempting to protect the calf from the oncoming attack. Unable to protect the calf there, unfortunately. You win some, you lose some. Right. Okay, next up. We have the impala, the southern African bush. We are looking for the flowers of sausage trees.
Grasslands. They support the greatest concentrations of large animals to be found anywhere on the planet. Here, nature is at its most spectacular. This leopardess is one of the few special leopards that have learned to hide in the treetops. And wait for their prey to come to them.
Okay, so we have some flowers to catch. You can see them sort of glowing on the ground. You have to be careful of the leopard bar there. If we just come away from there, select the correct button. And essentially, you can see how this works. Dive in, take out a snack, and fill up the impalas. You have the leopardess somewhere in the trees. Just have to ensure that we have a safe place we can retreat to. Okay, so we have a few around this one. Let's see if we can snack some of these. Our orientation. We get as close as possible and then we dive in. Okay, another four to go. So far so good. In and out. Not to alert the leopardess. chances here. Okay, two more to go.
Mission accomplished.
Okay, there we go.
To succeed on these equatorial grasslands, you must be adaptable and sometimes brave.
Okay, so that's the Impala's task completed. Let's take charge of the Leopardess. So as the Leopardess, we are looking to reach those check marks on the map with the leap ability. Okay. And the key is to just be wary of the sound bar at the top. Almost failed there. Okay, the pilots have an excellent sense of hearing. We must be careful. Okay, the next checkpoint is over there. Let's see if we can make a route for ourselves. Has quite a leap on her, so we must judge this carefully. So also watch her head leaping. Okay, that is the final destination. Okay, let's take the lower route if possible. There we go. Excellent work by the Leopardess.
Mission accomplished. Leopards will go to astonishing lengths to succeed.
Okay, just a little fact for you there. Okay, so for the next encounter, we did have a little glitch with the stingless bee, but not the case for the nymphs, so we'll miss the bee task as it's not working and become a tree hopper. Okay, so we are kicking away predators and making our way to the feeding spots.
The warmth and the moisture of rainforests enables their inhabitants to flourish in both numbers and variety. And here in the Amazon live many strange
This treehopper mother communicates with her young, encouraging them to stay together so that she can protect them. For there are plenty here waiting to eat young treehoppers. Ants on the hunt.
Okay, so as you can see, we have feeding spots. The trees. So, the young will follow. So let's get our attack command ready. Bring the young to the feeding spot here. I'll keep an eye out for the ants shortly. And shortly we should be able to summon the bees to help us with our task. And here come the ants. Flick them away, like so. Okay, let's make a dash for the feeding spot and have the young fella take this path to the right. Okay, these guys are very nimble. Flick them away onto the forest floor, like so, and to the next spot. And we can shortly summon the bees, watch carefully. Bees. Let's deal with these guys. Get to the next spot as soon as possible. Okay, the mother is doing a good job here. Bees. Ah, the bees. Okay, let's make a dash for it and get the bees involved. Like so. Come on, little ones. This does the job.
Mission accomplished.
And there we go. Okay, that's the treehopper task completed. We have saved the nymphs. Okay, and finally, okay, next one. looks like we are the Lily Trotters. And a little bit of a puzzle with this one.
The Okavango Delta. These waters attract millions of animals. And for some, now is the perfect time to raise a family. A Lily Trotter. And he is a father on duty. He has not just one, but four newly hatched chicks. Walking on water is not straightforward, so he will show them how to be a Lily Trotter. The floodwaters make the perfect training ground, but this is a dangerous place to stray.
That was not the most exciting task. But we are just navigating the chicks to their father. We have danger zones, we have birds. And we have the crocodiles lurking. So there'll be a few clicks in this one. One chick across. There we are. Okay, just on the water surface. Take him forward. Forward. This one, let's take him right. There's the eagle swooping in. Right, he has to come forward. As do you. And you can take a right. Your right, of course. Oh. Okay. Okay, let's get this single little guy back. Good. Excellent. One more after this. Okay, we lost two, but one is safe.
Mission accomplished. He signals the all clear. He's brought his chicks to the verge of independence.
Excellent, so that's the Lily Trotter father role completed. Let's see if we have to play as a chick. Okay, so the newly hatched Lily Trotter. trotter chicks. To walk on water. Other size feet. Let's get practicing. Okay, so we are navigating to farther over there. We have some big competitors to contend with. We have the crocs. Let's try and get to the first island here. Safely, good. Okay, things are getting a little trickier. That croc there. Rounds. We've got to be fast. Keep an eye on the bar at the top. Should be able to make it farther. So he's turned his back. This guy's quiet. Can we do it?
Mission accomplished. Little bedraggled, but alive.